raps on the cracks. Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll 'em in a circle of niggas and watch me break 'em with the 7-11, 7-11, 7-11, 7 even back door, little Joe.
Peace. I've got everything you need, Lone Traveler. It's in the mothership. Back there.
Thanks, man. Look, here go your paper.
Ah, the karmic circle closes. All is as it should be. Back to the egg. Oh.
Damn, man, it must be 2 tons of that stuff back there.
What the fuck's that noise?
Hey, that sound like a chopper.
Oh, man. Narcs, you fucking rat.
Dude, don't put that on me. You the one deal with Tenpenny. What's all this?
Calm, brother. Panic paves the way to bad karma.
Man.
We gotta torch those fields. I only hope Kaya can forgive us. Wing assholes.
I don't feel too good.
It's a cry of shame, ain't it?
No, I mean, I think I'm gonna black out.
Fight the ocean and you will drown, brother. Carl, man, we'll take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go get her fired up. I'll finish burning and I'll follow you. Welcome to America, asshole! We got a chopper on our tail. We'll never shake them now.
Hold on. I got a little something back here I was saving for a rainy day.
Holy motherfucker! Where'd you get that?
Found shrouded in a bale of tie sticks. Shame, really. We're gonna make it into a lamp.
What you pull over for?
You better drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted the races. Holla at y'all later. What's with all aluminum for you, man?
Protection from mind control, dude.
Mind control?
Induction of images, sound or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon?
No, I don't.
23. You see a pattern emerging here, man?
Man, I'm seeing patterns all over the place. Get that smoke out my face. Jesus, we screwed. When'd you get this?
1967.
How you get around if you don't drive?
I have an astral goat called Herbie. She's faster than most, but getting old.
Yeah, whatever, man. You talking shit.
Hey, you want to hit on this? A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Out, brother, it's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker, I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man, I just don't drive when I'm faded. Please don't take it so badly. Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot, I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorting it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo! Brother, San Fierro, city of psychedelic wonders.
Man, I can't believe I ain't been here before.
There ain't a better place to escape the man.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
some flannel shirt. You're on.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Caesar, what up?
I got the lowdown on Smoke Yay. Word is, every Monday and Friday, the cash leaves Los Santos for San Fierro. Then every Wednesday and Saturday, a courier takes the Yay back to Big Smoke.
Okay, I keep an eye out for them. See if I can't spoil their little port. All right, man.